Did you know that in Spider-Man No Way Home, one actor never actually stepped foot on the set of the film? Actor Hayden Church, who played Flint Marko, a.k.a. Sandman, he only actually added voice acting to the character. A lot of Sandman scenes in No Way Home were taken from reused footage of his work in Sam Raimi's Spider-Man 3. Later in an interview he confirmed that he never returned to the set of Spider-Man because he watched Eternals, and became a DC fan.